So here's just a quicker way to delete your, well, the files that you have in your trash can. So, and it's also a keyboard shortcut. So the first thing is you hit Command, Option, Shift, and then the delete button, and then anything that's in the trash will be deleted like super quickly. So got this file right here, 365 megabits. Oh, sorry. Just drop that in the trash. Command, Option, Shift, Delete. Whole thing's gone. Yeah, so it completely erases all traces of the file and deletes it super quickly.